It's important to note that the DNA bill also will prevent crimes, because if we have all crimes DNA, the individual's DNA will be in the database and crimes will be solved quicker. We will be able to save lives with all crimes DNA. We will be able to exclude the innocent and clear the innocent, as well as solve crimes quicker.